China making moves to gain control over the pricing of gold. The world's top producer, importer, and consumer of the precious metal now launching a yuan-denominated gold benchmark. That would up its influence in the global bullion industry, long ruled by London. Although immediate effects may be limited, experts say over time Beijing could set the price of gold. The price of the new Chinese benchmark was set at $39.69 a gram. The bottom line, China wants to be the price maker.